Hello, today we're going to go to this amazing Harry Potter shop that's in Brisbane, and someone else told me about it and I'm so excited. I've got lots of cool Harry Potter merchandise and butterbeer and food, so I'm really excited. And look at our form of transportation. Isn't it so cute? It's a little smart car. This is gonna be so fun, and it will just go to prove how annoying of a Harry Potter fan I am, because I want to go everywhere for Harry Potter. There we go, finally got the aircon to work, because for a moment there I was pretty scared I was going to be baked alive. Like, I feel like Dad's like Mr. Bean driving a tiny little car.
It's fun.
Yes. I can't believe we're doing this. Guys, hear this? Took us, Dad and me, quite a while to figure out what the guy was actually singing. Well, more like me, because I've never heard this before. So, I thought it was "The Fox Sold Rubber." But apparently, Dad said it's
"Fuck Soul Brother."
It's "Fuck Soul Brother." Who can hear that? Like, nobody can. Unless you have like supersonic hearing or something. Hey guys, it's so hot. I literally feel like I'm walking in a sauna. Please, tell me that the store of requirement has aircon. Guys, I see it. We've come all this way. And there it is. The store of requirement. Guys, it's platform 9 3/4. Oh my god. Look at this place, it's amazing! Look at all these house dogs. So cute. Umbrella. Oh my gosh, this is Crookshanks. Chocolate frogs, Dad, look. Ooh, I wonder if they're edible.
Yeah, they're edible.
Oh, they are. They are edible. They're quite heavy, actually. Look at this, it's like a common room. How nice is this?
Oh, I have that. Oh, what's another? What's this one? Oh, it's like another version. Nice. Oh my gosh. This is amazing.
It's
the store of
the final. I'm probably going to spend over the time limit here because we only have a car for like 3 days. But oh well. can I get sorted?
Yeah, if you want.
Yay, then I know if I'm true. I know.
Well, I think they ask you and then that's how they prep.
Thanks, Dad, for ruining everything. Okay.
I'm going to not tell her what house I'm in, even though I'm Hufflepuff. I'll just be like, I don't know where I'm in. And let's see what happens.
Sorry, but you know, I didn't come prepared.
Maybe.
Maybe next time.